Hey, what's up everyone? So we have some news regarding the upcoming New Mutants film from director Josh Boone. So back in April, it was reported that Anya Taylor-Joy, who is in The Witch, will play Magic, the sister of Colossus Ileana Rasputin, and Maisie Williams was being eyed for the role of Wolvesbane, a Scottish shapeshifter, and of course that Alexandra Shipp, who played Storm in X-Men Apocalypse, would be reprising her role in this film. Anya Taylor-Joy told Coming Soon that she has seen the Demon Bear animatic concept art design, the storyboard thing that had kind of gotten released a couple months back now, and that James McAvoy is going to be part of the film as Professor X. So pretty interesting stuff here. Definitely lines up with what Simon Kinberg had talked about in the film. You know, I think back in May of last year, he said that in the version that they were developing, Professor X would have a part in it. So honestly, it makes sense to me, you know, that Professor X will be in the movie because it's focusing on this younger group of mutants that are in Xavier's school. So it just makes natural sense for that character to be a part of it. And honestly, I want to see more of James McAvoy because I think he's a great, Xavier. In addition to that news, we also have a new report coming at us from Omega Underground, who has now confirmed that the film will begin shooting in Montreal in May of this year. On top of that, the report shows that the film's official title is X-Men: The New Mutants. The addition of the X-Men name in front of the title lets audiences know that it is part of the same franchise as the larger X-Men movies and the Bryan Singer films that we had just recently gotten, Days of Future Past and X-Men Apocalypse, but that may lead to some confusion as to why it features a wholly different set of characters, but I think it'll be, smoothed over with the first trailers and an official synopsis about the film. So anyways, leave your thoughts down in the comment section below. Are you excited to see Professor X in the upcoming New Mutants movie? And what are your thoughts on the rumored, casting of Anya Taylor-Joy, who is obviously in The Witch, Maisie Williams, and Alexandra Shipp? Also, if you guys are new to the channel and you like this video, subscribe for more content like this. My name is Nick, and I'll catch you guys next time.